யார் இவன்? அது டைட்டிலே வந்து ரியலி ஒரு சஸ்பென்ஸ் இறங்கியிருக்கு. அதுக்கேற்ற மாதிரியே வந்து நானும் வந்து இதில் ஒரு ஃபஸ்ட் டைம் ஒரு சத்தியோட ஒர்க் பண்ணியிருக்கோம், ஒரு நெகட்டிவ் கேரக்டர் பண்ணியிருக்கேன். சரி, நானும் நிறைய ஹோம்ஒர்க் எல்லாம் பண்ணி நல்ல ஒரு கேரக்டர் பண்ணியிருக்கேன். அது மாதிரி இட்ஸ் அ வெரி பிக் பட்டாளம், லைக் தேங்க்ஸ் டு டேரக்டர் சத்ய சார் அண்ட் சச்சின் ஜோஷி சார் அண்ட் சிவா சார் ஃபார் ஜஸ்ட் மேக்கிங் ஏ பியூட்டிஃபுல் கிரைம் தில்வா ஹைதராபாத் ஆல் பிளேசஸ் இன்னும் லொக்கேஷன் வைஸ் கூட இன்னும் வரைக்கும் யாரும் பார்த்துருக்கா கொரியோகிராஃபி சாங்ஸ் அஃப்கோர்ஸ் தமிழ் யூ மஸ்ட் பி நோயிங் எவ்ரிபடி தட் நீங்கள் சீட் எஜில் இருக்கிறது தான் கண்டிப்பாக இது வாட்ச் பண்ணுவீங்க. தட் இஸ் அண்ட் 100% ஐ கேன் கிவ்
சச்சின் இஷா குப்தா எவ்ரிபடி இஸ் டன் அ வெரி குட் ஜாப். த்ரில்லர் ஃபிலிம் இது, September 15th ரிலீஸ் ஆக போகுது. ஸோ கண்டிப்பாக நீங்கள் எல்லோரும் சப்போர்ட் பண்ணி கொஞ்சம் தியேட்டரில் ப்ளீஸ் டோன்ட் வாட்ச் இன் பைரசி அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங், ப்ளீஸ் வாட்ச் இட் இன் தியேட்டர்ஸ். September 15th இட்ஸ் ரிலீஸிங் ஆல் ஓவர் த வேர்ல்ட். தேங்க்யூ. இந்த படத்தை பற்றி சொல்லணும்னா, இட்ஸ் எஜ் ஆஃப் அ ஸ்ட்ரீ எஜ் ஆஃப் அ சீட் த்ரில்லருங்க. இது இது ஒரு மர்டர் மிஸ்ட்ரி நடக்க ஸ்டோரி. இது இது யார் லாஸ்ட் வரைக்கு இட் பி எஜ் ஆஃப் அ சீட் இட் பி லைக் யார் பண்ணாங்க தான் இது ஒரு கான்செப்ட். அண்டு இந்த டைட்டில் யார் இவன் அதுதான் வச்சோம். ஸோ லைக் இட்ஸ் டோட்டல் கமர்ஷியல் அண்ட் இட்ஸ் இட்ஸ் அ வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஃபிலிம் வித் songs given by SS Taman. Kandipa idu oru periya different film it will be. Thank you. Avanukku oru vaalkaila oru he faces one criminal case and he goes to the jail. Anga jail la oru chinna drama vechi konjam fiction panni, if you see the kabaddi fights also it is more on that in a very different this one kabaddi ஆங்கிள் இருக்கும். பட் அது கொஞ்சம் கமர்ஷியலாக கொஞ்சம் நம்ம பண்ணி ஃபைட்ஸ் எல்லாம் வச்சேன்.
He had an experience to work on this film with me, but he doesn't know one thing, that the first time I ever shot for a film I was 8 years old. So my first life beginning has started as a career in cinema from the age of 8. That is the passion that has been making me going till this age with cinema. Business is something that I got from my father. It's not something that is something that I can say is mine. Cinema is something that is mine, and it's always going to be with me all my life. Secondly, Yarivan as a film, it's a thriller, it's a crime-based thriller. You can see sports as an angle in the film, but it's a very unique screenplay. If audience likes the idea of watching something different, something new that I want to watch, the world of cinema is growing around the world. Cinema does not have a language. Cinema is all about visual appeal as a thing. That is what Yarivan as a film will provide to the audience. The film is a bilingual, sports is a background, but what is it's a story of a character, how he is in a situation, deals with multiple situation. That is what Yarivan is all about. Thank you.
Andriki namaskara. Adha thavara edhume theriyadhu. So I know only this word. But I want to learn Telugu. So Yarivan, this movie டைரக்டட் பை சத்யா. ஸோ இட்ஸ் பேசிக்லி த்ரில்லர் மூவி வித் ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ் பேக் ட்ராப். சச்சின் என்ன ஹீரோ ரோல் அண்ட் மீ வெனிலா கிஷோர் சார் அண்ட் ஸ்ரீனிவாஸ் ரெட்டி காரு பிரபு சார் கிஷோர் சார். ஸோ நாங்கள் எல்லாம் பண்ணியிருக்கோம். நல்ல ஒரு எல்லாமே இருக்க படமாக இருக்கும், லைக் லவ் காமெடி ஆக்ஷன் சென்டிமெண்ட் எல்லாமே இருக்க ஒரு படமாக இருக்கும். ஸோ நிச்சயமாக இந்த படம் வந்து ஒரு லைக் ஒரு ஸ்வீட்டேஜ் மூவின்னு சொல்லுவாங்களே, ஸோ அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ஃபுல் த்ரில்லராகவே இருக்கும். ஸோ கண்டிப்பாக தியேட்டரில் பாருங்கள், நிச்சயமாக என்ஜாய் பண்ணுவீங்க. தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச்.
So we want to do a promotion for Hyderabad or for Telugu or for Hi, this is Sachin and I'm here to promote my film Veedavadu, which is releasing on 15th of September finally. And it's a film that is going to be a great crime thriller that audience is always looking out for good films. The music is SS Taman, the music is doing fantastic. Well, thanks to all of you as audience, and it's going to be one of my most favorite projects because it is something that I've not done before. Multiple characters, multiple roles that I've done in this film. I'm playing a kabaddi player and at the same time it's a love story. So for me it has been a great experience, and I hope and I wish that it becomes a great experience for the audience as well when they go and watch in the theaters. Thank you. Well, this is an edge of the seat thriller. When I say that, it is something that, because of the unique screenplay that the film has, it is something that it is going to keep the audience guessing all the time. What is going to happen next? What is the hero going to do? What is it going to happen with his life? So it's an edge of the seat thriller wherein audience gets to experience the thrilling moments of the film. The action in the film is very unique and different. The music, the way it comes, and the story, the way it progresses. So it is going to be a film that you should never, you should not miss out on. You will definitely enjoy as much as me the way I've enjoyed while making the film. Thank you. Yeah, this is the first time I'm playing a role like that because it's not one character. I'm playing multiple characters. So it has been very challenging for me. It has not been easy to do various characters. So I've tried my best. It's been so many films after that I've taken a challenge like this, and audience will not be disappointed. Okay, thank you. This film is really, it's a bilingual, it has been shot in two languages, Telugu and Tamil, and it is releasing on 15th worldwide, all across. It is releasing in America, India, Sri Lanka, it's releasing everywhere simultaneously. Thank you.
హాయ్ అండి, నా పేరు తాత్వేన్ సత్య. ఇంతకుముందు భీమిలీ కబడ్డీ జట్టు ఎస్ఎంఎస్ శంకర డైరెక్టర్ని, ఇప్పుడు వీడవడు పిక్చర్తో సెప్టెంబర్ 15th రిలీజ్ అవుతుంది. ఇది తప్పకుండా ఒక డిఫరెంట్ ఫిల్మ్ అండి. మీరు భీమిలీ అట్ట అప్రిషియేట్ చేశారు, అట్టగే దీంట్లో కూడా కబడ్డీ బేస్డ్ ఉంది, బట్ క్రైమ్ బేస్డ్ థ్రిల్లర్. ఇది దీంట్లో సచిన్, ఇషా గుప్తా, ప్రభు, కిషోర్ అండ్ శ్రీనివాస్ రెడ్డి గారు ఉన్నారు. సో ఇది ఒక క్రైమ్ స్పోర్ట్స్ థ్రిల్లర్ అండి. 15 సెప్టెంబర్, ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ ఇట్ ఇన్ థియేటర్స్. డోంట్ ఎంకరేజ్ పైరసీ. థ్యాంక్ యూ. ఇది ఒక బైలాంగల్ పిక్చర్ కూడా అండి. తమిళ్లో కూడా సేమ్ డే 15 సెప్టెంబర్ రిలీజ్ అవుతుంది. తమిళ్లో యారివన్ టైటిల్, తెలుగులో వీడెవడు. సో September 15th, please watch it in theaters. ఇది ఇంతకుముందు నేను చేసింది భీమిలీ కబడ్డీ జట్టు, నా ఫస్ట్ పిక్చర్ అండి. సూపర్ గుడ్ బ్యానర్ ఆర్బి చౌదరి, ఇది నాని చేసింది. అది ఒక రీమేక్ ఫ్రమ్ తమిళ్. దాని తర్వాత ఎస్ఎంఎస్, అది కూడా రీమేక్. శంకర రీమేక్. ఇది ఫస్ట్ టైం స్టోరీ, స్క్రీన్ ప్లే, డైరెక్షన్ వీడౌట్తో వచ్చాను. ఇది ఒక ఎడ్జ్ ఆఫ్ థ్రిల్లర్ సీట్ అండి. ఇది మీకు లాస్ట్ మినిట్ వరకు ఏం జరుగుతుందో అనేది ఒక చిన్న సస్పెన్స్ ఉంటుంది. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
తెలుగు తమిళకి ఏమైనా మాట్లాడుతుంటాయా లేదా?
తమిళ్లో ఆర్టిస్టులు మారుతారండి. తెలుగులో హీరో ఫ్రెండ్ శ్రీనివాస్ రెడ్డి, తమిళ్లో హీరో ఫ్రెండ్ సతీష్.